Nimbus, we've entered the Vex net, but there's no way forward.
Let me cross-check your position markers. Oh, there you are. I'll open a path for you. You're in the Vex net's quantum entangled pointer directory.
Any damage done to a pointer will be reflected on the data it's entangled with. Cloud Arc data, I presume.
Yep. And now that the Shadow Legion are invading the Vex net, they're planting bombs and destabilizing everything. If any bombs go off, they'll destroy irreplaceable data in the Cloud Arc. Can we count on you to stop them?
We've got your back, Nimbus. Diffused.
Great work! But I'm detecting more explosive signatures further out in the Vex net. Hang on, I'll open another path for you. Vex network permissions can be so fussy. Got it! I've opened up a data conduit. They're used for high-speed data transfer, but they'll carry you just as fast.
Old. Surely it isn't still in use.
Of course not, but it's part of our history.
And you say I'm obsessed with ancient history. Entries? I was expecting something more important.
They are important.
Thank you.
we've found our bomb setter.
Immediate use, but it's clearly important to you.
We can always rebuild, but Rohan used to say, if we lose sight of where we came from, whatever we built wouldn't be Neomuna anymore.
I see. Your memories, your history, makes you who you are.
not dead. So it turns out, no shocker, Blue Jay found the occlusion from the first Strider's records. I've got a bigger issue for you, though. My occlusion data crawler accidentally expanded to scan Shadow Legion radio chatter. It returned a hit. The Cabal discovered a new Vex operation looking for the occlusion and ordered their troops to steer clear. So the Vex aren't afraid of the occlusion. They want it, and they're tunneling into the Cloud Arc to find it. It all comes back to the first Strider. I need you to restore her memorial. Guess you could have seen that coming, huh? She was a legendary warrior, so you need to go over the top defending the city. And keep your eyes open. Shadow Legion troops might be carrying more telemetry about this Vex mission.